Hi guys, John here with Real Truck Garage. We've been getting asked a lot of questions lately about how exactly do you measure and determine the size of your truck box? Say for example, you want to put some of these bed rail caps on, or say a bed rug, or even your tonneau cover. A lot of people are getting a little bit confused on how to go about measuring the bed size. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go ahead and show you how to find the correct bed size on this truck. What you want to do is you want to go ahead and measure from the bulkhead, which is here, to the inside of your tailgate back here. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Now on this particular truck, the measurement comes out to 5'5¾". Now these measurements you want to keep in mind are estimated measurements because this truck actually is considered to have a 5'6" bed. So that quarter inch there, you know, can come or go one way or the other. One other thing to remember too is inside this particular truck, your wheel wells sit inside. Now if you're going to be dealing with what's called a step side or a flare side truck, where the wheel wells are actually to the outside of the box, then you want to make sure you order the correct ones for that truck too. Well, there you have it. Simple process. Until next time, happy motoring.